Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Walsall Arboretum Parkrun. Thank you to everyone who took the time to comment on last week's video. It's very much appreciated. I've taken a lot of the advice on board, some of which you'll see in this video. I still haven't got the camera fixed. So the start of this video, as last week, is on my iPhone, and we'll switch to my gimbal later. However, first of all, I just wanted to tie up a few points from last week. So last week I spoke a lot about challenges and how I was putting pressure on myself and trying to do things that I probably didn't need to do. This week I've stayed local. This is Walsall. I've not run here since before the pandemic. And so I've taken the opportunity to come back and just enjoy the run. Not putting any pressure on myself today. I literally just want to go out and enjoy myself. However, there are a few things that I probably should talk about and discuss with you. Now, this is quite an uncomfortable topic for me, but something that probably I need to talk about, and that is addiction. So addiction is something that I've never really thought of, but I've taken a lot of time this week to look at myself, look at my diet, look at things that I do. And it's true to say that I am probably addicted to a few things. The first one of those is energy drinks. So Monster, Red Bull, Relentless, there are other brands as well. I have at least one can a day, sometimes two. I know this isn't healthy, however, I put it down to years ago working night shifts at a warehouse, and I got used to drinking them whilst on shift. Quite like the taste, and now I can't wean myself off them. I find nothing else wakes me up, to that point that I've already had one this morning. Probably not the best nutrition to have before starting a run. If anyone has any suggestions as to how to wean myself off of these things, it would be very much appreciated. The next one is crisps and chocolate. I never used to eat them. I used to enjoy them, but I never used to eat them. And yet I've found since starting my office job at work, I'm eating them more and more. So over the course of the next month, I'm going to try and cut down a lot on the amount of crisps, especially Wotsits, and chocolate, especially Jaffa cakes, that I am eating. I think the final addiction to talk about is alcohol. So my relationship with alcohol has certainly changed recently, and that's all down to starting driving. I would regularly have 2 to 3 pints a night. 10 years ago, I'd regularly have 8 to 10 pints a night. So I've been reducing. And now, because of driving, I find that I'm reducing even more. I'm down to roughly 5 pints a week. However, that will change if I go to the football, and then because I still equate going to the football with having a drink, it's just a mindset that I have. And so a football game will normally result in 2 or 3 pints. Maybe this is something that needs to change, I'm not sure. Discuss in the comments below if you feel it does. Right, let's pull this back to the here and now. The last time I ran Walsall Arboretum was the 4th of January 2020, where I recorded the time of 36:37. My goal today is to try and get close to that. Don't think I'll beat it, but let's see how close we can get. all done for another week. Say what you will about my style of preparation, I've just gone and knocked a whole minute off of my PB here, or at least I think I have, and we'll wait for the official results. Really enjoyed today. It's been really nice to come back after 4.5 years away and run this course again. I need to make sure that it's not another 4.5 years before I return again. Next week I will be running actually in Wolverhampton, but I'm going to have a week off doing a video. Need a break. So I will see you all in 2 weeks. I hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, please like and subscribe, and I will see you soon.